Welcome to my channel, I am Aravind Manoj. Today we're exploring the majestic Western Ghats, a biodiversity hotspot teeming with life. The Western Ghats, also known as the Sahyadri Range, stretch over 1,600 kilometers along the western coast of India. These ancient mountains are a UNESCO World Heritage Site, celebrated for their rich biodiversity and unique ecosystems. The region's rivers and streams are lifelines for numerous species of flora and fauna, especially fish. The Western Ghats are home to over 300 species of fish, many of which are endemic to this region. These fish have adapted to thrive in the unique conditions of the Western Ghats rivers and streams, making them an integral part of the ecosystem. Hill stream fishes are specially adapted to the fast-flowing waters of the Western Ghats. These fish are often found clinging to rocks in turbulent streams, using their specialized fins and bodies to maintain stability and navigate the strong currents. Within the Western Ghats, the family Bulatoridae, commonly known as hill stream loaches, includes fascinating genera such as Bahavania, Gatsa, Bulatora, and Travancorea. These fish have evolved unique adaptations to thrive in their specific habitats. Hill stream loaches inhabit pristine, chilled waters with high oxygen flow. They feed on biofilm, algae, and other microorganisms that grow on rocks and submerged surfaces. These clean, well-oxygenated environments are crucial for their survival and well-being. During the summer, these fish often find themselves trapped in small pools. However, when the rains arrive, they embark on remarkable upstream migrations. They can even scale vertical rock faces to reach their breeding grounds, where they spawn and ensure the continuation of their species. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the Western Ghats and its incredible fish species. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more fascinating content. Dive into the comments below and let us know your favorite fish species from the Western Ghats. Until next time, keep exploring and appreciating our natural world. Check out these other amazing videos and keep learning with my channel. See you next time.